So what is up guys, Twinstar Plays here, back with another video guys. In today's video I'm gonna be teaching you how you guys can download Minecraft, yes, for free, legit. Yeah, so no, don't worry, there won't be any viruses. So if I just click the enter game, I'll just get into Minecraft. So I'll be teaching you how you can do it. So pop up your Google Chrome or whatever you have, and you know, type in what I'll give you, T launcher. So this is what you know, the site is called T launcher. I'll you know, give it in the description below. And first of all, when you just come into the site, make sure it is turned to English or it's you know, Russian or whatever language this is, I don't know. So you just pop into whichever language you want. And most of the viewers now might have not created a T launcher account. So you here, my account is already created, so you can just sign up for it. Don't worry, this is a completely safe, you know, site. Don't worry, it's secured. And let's you know, just scroll down below, there will be one option called download TL. So you just click on it and you can select your platform. So here we have Windows, we have Mac, and we have Linux. So all the operating softwares are supported. So you just click Windows, because mine is Windows, and mine just started downloading, but I have already, you know, so I'll just cancel it because I already installed it. So let's create, you know, just exit all this, we don't need it. So guys, just remember what all your, you know, if you're logged in, make sure that you remember your username. I have my username is this, so make sure you know your username and also your password. So make sure, because it's really important after you know, after some time. And I'll just, you know, let's open my, you know, Minecraft. So guys, after that just open up your T launcher. So you know, first opening out, you just need to, you know, go through the basic installation processes. Just click next and, you know, put all of this. But after some point of time, they will ask you to download Java. So make sure you download that, because without Java Minecraft won't work. So another thing you need to, you know, make sure is that sometimes, you know, not with the process, but sometimes after a few times there will be updates for T launcher also. So make sure you update that also, so that you won't get any glitches or any bugs in your game. So after coming to that, I'll just zoom in so that you guys can see. Here there is one, you know, thing called accounts. So here you can uncheck, or you know, if it will be unchecked, the box will be unchecked like this. But if you pop in this, and you have to, you know, create an account. I'll just click configure accounts. Here you can, you know, add or remove whatever account you want. Type in the username or the email address you are given, and type in the password. Without this you can't play, you know, in servers. I think you can't play it in servers there. It's important that you create an account. So I'll just add it. So I have this instead. Okay, that's done. And you just need to press enter again. So guys, here you can see my Minecraft just opened up. You just need to wait like 1 or 2 minutes, then only you will it'll automatically start up, don't worry. Here you all the single player stuff, all the you know, it's just the same as the real, you know, normal Minecraft what you buy. And multiplayer servers, you can only play on cracked servers, because you are, you know, you are downloading for, you know, a cracked version. So this is not the real Minecraft, so you can't play in Hypixel, Mineplex, all those, you know, import, you know, main servers. So that's really sad news. I also wish to play there. So here I have, you know, some of the servers which is cracked and which you guys can join. So I'll tell you BlocksMC, which is the like the same replica of you know, Hypixel. So I'll just give you the address. The server address is called BlocksMC.com. Okay, that's all. I'll just type it in the, you know, description also. You guys can go and watch that. Okay, so here you guys can see the same one popped up here. I'll just delete this because it looks weird. Okay, so you just need to log in. So what sorry guys, there might be lag in the recording, so don't just worry. So what you guys have to do after this is that they will ask for, you know, registering stuff and all. You know, you have to like register, and you have to type in what the password you have to type in, but you have to type it with a space. After that you have to type two times. Okay, so whatever, I'm giving my, you know, an example password itself. So whatever your password itself. Okay, so here you guys can see something really bad happened. So this is called login timeout. This happens when you like when you waste too much time on the login screen and all. So make sure you type in really fast, okay? So if you have a very bad keyboard, sucks to be you. Okay, so I'll just, you know, type in my everything. So guys, I just type in all my password and login stuff, and we are now heading to BlocksMC. So this is what happens, is that you have to move for end, then only you will go inside, okay? So this is guys BlocksMC. Here you can see everything is there, you know, bed boss, all those, you know, important stuff, sky boss, egg boss, everything is there. I don't want to waste any of your time, and that's just it guys. So guys, if you thought this video was really helpful, and if you ever able to play, you know, Minecraft, just hit that subscribe button, hit the like button for me guys. Also, thank you so much for watching till now. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye.